For 2 decades now, there has been naught but persecution for those remaining loyal to the old faith. Sadly, I had not taken into account the possibility of a traitor in our midst.
I'd heard the biggest cries of all. The famous Father Campion had been seen in the Oxford area.
In condemning us, you condemn all your own ancestors.
Campion, what can you say that you should not die?
I am a Catholic man. In that faith have I lived. And in that faith, I intend to die.